Hey there YouTube, this is Superstill75 coming at you with another awesome review. This review is on my premium format comic version Superman. He's an awesome piece. I've had a few other versions in my collection, which is the Christopher Reeves. He's my favorite of all time. He's my Superman as I was growing up. The Man of Steel Superman, and now this one. They're all awesome in their own ways. They've got their own unique look to them. And I've got this exclusive edition, which has got the red eyes. I think is an awesome piece too, with that look. It's got the other head sculpt, which I'm not going to show you because it's just too hard to take off and put on. So I thought, well, since I've got the exclusive, might as well leave the exclusive head on. That's what it's all about, I suppose. The material is awesome. It's just a cloth material. Where I'll show you the other versions all in one together, just so you can see what it's like. It's an awesome piece. Just have a look at him. It's got the Fortress of Solitude base. I'm pretty sure you have seen a lot of reviews on these guys. And I don't blame them for putting them out there, because that's how I found out about this guy's detail and if it was worth getting. A few of my friends on Facebook and on YouTube that convinced me to get him, and I watched a lot of their reviews, which I thank them a lot. I'd like to give them a quick shout out, which is McGonzo70, Stu Murray, 47, Rez the Collector. They're all the champions that have looked at their reviews and gave me a fair idea if I should get him or not. This is for everyone else that doesn't know them. They should go to their YouTube channels and have a look at their reviews, because they've got a lot of awesome figures, and especially Stu. He's got an amazing collection that he always does some really good reviews on all these different pieces. So I'll just stop it for a second. I'll put the other versions together just so you can have a quick look at them all together, and we'll take it from there. See you soon. Okay guys, I'm back. I also forgot again, once again, I keep on forgetting to mention the box. This thing is amazing. It's got a lot of detail in it as well. It's got a high feel of the S coming out, which is awesome. It's got the exclusive edition sticker down the bottom. It's a very nice box, as they all are. Okay, back to the figures. Here they are, all in their unique beauty. I love them all, man, in their own way. They've all got their detail. We'll start off with the Man of Steel down the bottom here. This the shorter one of them all. His material on his suit is like a lycra, like a swimmer, I suppose you could say, material. It feels really good. And like I said in my last review, it's got a nice reflection on it. He's got like a cloth cape, which is you can pose in any direction you want, or almost any direction. Then we've got the comic version, which he's got like a cloth material on his on him. He's got a hard cape. It's not poseable, which is very nice as well. I'll go take it through the back so you can have a look there as well. And also we've got the awesome Man of Steel. I love them all in their own way, but Christopher Reeves, in my eyes, is my Superman. So here I've got a special spot for him in my heart. And I love the way they've done him as well. Not as good as the Hot Toys, but he's amazing in his own way. There at the back, he's got the S as well, which you can't see because it's all in posed position. And the other one is the comic version, which has got amazing detail and sculpture through the back. It's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. And like I said, the Man of Steel's got the cloth cape. Their bases are all unique as well. We've got amazing bases. This one looks like a little bit like it might be from Krypton sort of thing as well. You know, the way the rocks look and the design on the bottom, which is awesome. The comic version's got the Fortress of Solitude, which I thought would be better with Christopher Reeves, but anyway, they've done him this way and it still looks amazing. And then they've done the dam breaking for Christopher Reeves, with the water splashing out, which is amazing as well. They've all got their beauty, and like I said, I hope you enjoy this collection review. I've done it for all the people out there that want to get either of them, and I thought I haven't really seen them all put together like this. So I thought, what the heck, I might as well. Here's another close-up look of them, and we'll cut it at that. Just beautiful. Thanks again, guys. I really appreciate your time, your support. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. By the way, I'd like to do a special thanks to my son, Yoda Man. He's my editor, my producer. He's the guy that's actually influenced me to do these reviews. And without him, I could not do any of these. Thanks a lot, son. I hope you're watching. And we'll have to call it at that. Hope you enjoyed this review. Ciao.